Every night after dinner we'd sit in the moonlight. She would recall days gone by. Later on, as I crept to my bed after midnight, she'd lie awake and cry. Why did he do it? What did it accomplish? How is this better for our son? Our only son, she asked for one reason. Mom looked so strong, but I knew she was hurting. I toughened up for her sake, but her memories were stained by my father deserting. I couldn't take his place. Why did you do it? What did it accomplish? How is this better for your son? Your only son, I ask for one reason. We played catch in the yard on those long summer days with our mitts in hand. We would stand at the mirror. I learned how to shave and become a man. And every night when you came home from work, you would say how I loved you, kid. But you never could love like you claimed that you loved after what you did. I'm only asking for one reason. When you let yourself go, it's like you didn't bother. Did you care that I'd be on my own? How could you be so quick to forget you're my father and take back all the things you'd shown? Why did you do it? Why did you make me listen? Why did you make me believe in you? Why did I want to be just like you? Why am I turning out just like you? You taught me to be selfish too. Well, I guess that's what fathers do. They pass things down. And now I'm here on the ledge. This is your legacy. Please take it away from me. I wish this could all be undone, but I'm left here without one. So give me one.